อสังกจับอสังกเปาอสังกูจาอสังกตัดดาอสังกกรันมุกเวตปัดอสังกจกมันเรอุดา
First, take care of yourself. So, before you go out and want to solve that problem over there, first make sure that your life is in order, that you have a good diet, that you're sleeping, that you're healthy, happy, holy. Once you're in that state of being, then what naturally arises as a desire in you for serving, then you can follow that. And that might be different than what the prevailing thoughts are at the time. So right now you're bringing up environmental things, and these are, you know, obviously hot topics. And we can think that that's the most important thing, but for the teenager, for a child, it might be something totally different. So the starting point is to first make sure that you're taking care of yourself, so that the actions that you're taking are going to be healthy and are going to serve the situation and are not just a way for you to displace your anger or, you know, something that's unresolved in you to try to fix it on the outside. So first look at yourself, first take care of yourself. And then from that state of being, what naturally arises as a desire in you for service, then you can follow that. And it might look very different than what has been outlined here. So for instance, one of the students I was talking to a couple of days ago, has come to their house and it's all scratched up and it needs some love and attention and some medical services. And so she is serving the cat in that way and getting her the help that she needs. So that is a naturally arising thing that came from her environment that she wants to serve. So I think for when you're helping young people, that you really need to listen to them and what's coming from their desires and not from your own mind and not from like the prevailing thoughts and the culture at the moment, because what they might think is important could look very different. And I think what we should encourage people to do is really look in their own environment for where they can serve and where they can help and start there. Because I think, again, a lot of times our mind thinks like, this is the important thing over here. And that topic's the hot topic and we need to focus on there. We're really like, we don't know what, we don't know what is really gonna change the world or is really gonna serve. And so serving in your own environment, serving people in your environment, serving the pets, the animals, the issues that are in your own environment is a good place to start. I would just, you know, really encourage people to stay where they are, look at their own environment, their own communities, and look at ways that they can help there and reach out there. And again, like young people, they are the leading edge. They are feeling the next thing. And so as adults, we can't insert what we think the most important things are, because it might be what they're feeling and what they're wanting to change and address could be something that we're not thinking about, or the approach could be so different than what we're thinking that it's important to let the inspiration come from within themselves. Like if you go back in history during the Vietnam War, you know, a couple years before that started, I don't think any of the adults had an idea that this was how the young people were going to express themselves. And so it does like emerge from within the young people, and it needs to be guided by them.